big WWE welcome to all our North American fans from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Michael Cole with Taz at ringside.
I'll tell you something, Cole, these Canadian fans are just as pumped up as the fans back in the States. It's going to be a great show tonight.
Besides the win, what's on the line for these superstars in this match?
One word, Cole, pride. Pride. There's a lot of pride on the line in this one. No one wants to be second best. I'll tell you what, Cole, they don't get much more hotter than Sable. She was hot back in the day, and she's hot in the present day. Straight up hot, Sable. Whenever you let your opponent take a breather, it makes her that much tougher to beat. These chicks could tear you apart and break in half. Cole, I get the feeling it might be worth it. Sign up for one of these matches, wearing some garter belts, and those nipple rings, and all that silliness.
What incredible athleticism we're seeing from these women here tonight.
It's a tomato that can fight.
I think the fans are really enjoying watching these divas up close and personal. First diva to wind up in her bra and panties does lose the match, but I bet she'll win over this capacity crowd.
Best behavior, you know what I'm saying? I'll tell you, Cole, I wouldn't want to meet these demons in a dark alley. Wait a minute. I think they're in a dark alley with them.